Welcome, friends. Welcome back to the kitchen. Welcome back to Cocktails After Dark. Today, we're going to do a recipe out of the ABC of mixing cocktails, written by a guy named Harry. And there were a lot of different versions of this. The first one he wrote was early on in the 1910s when he worked at Ciro's. And we've done cocktails from other bartenders who worked at Ciro's. He went on to buy a bar in Paris called Harry's New York Bar in 1921 or 1922, at which point he republished this book with some new recipes. And this is the new edition, although it is much later. I looked at one of the ads for Canadian Club, and it says, by appointment to His Late Majesty King George VI. Now, King George VI died in 1952, so this book was published sometime between 1952 and when Harry died in 1958. And it's got some really crazy recipes in it. And today we're going to do something called the Futurity Cocktail. And it uses sloe gin. And I've never had sloe gin in a cocktail before. So we're going to give it a go. So this starts out with some Angostura bitters. And I'm making two cocktails. So there we go. Next in, it calls for a very specific Italian vermouth that I just don't have access to. So I'm going to use this vermouth. And then sloe gin. Do you like sloe gin? Let us know down in the comments below what your thoughts are. And of course, ice the mixing glass. There are no instructions of whether this is a stir or shake, so I'm going to stir it. Okay, our glasses are chilled. And
hi, Glen.
Hey, Jules.
Hey, friends.
The Futurity cocktail, because, you know, in 1953, they thought we'd be driving around in rocket cars or something.
Well, at least we had drinks.
We did have drinks. So this is with sloe gin, and we've never had sloe gin. So let's give it a go. Nope. I'm going to say that's a nope for me.
It's very sweet.
Oh, it's incredibly sweet. Yeah.
And very berry-like.
Yeah.
Very berry, very sweet.
Okay, so let's try the sloe gin on its own.
I'm not sure, like, it feels more like an icing sugar in its sweetness.
Yeah, but there's something else in there that just, and also, beyond the sweet, that is just...
Well, that's very pleasant. It's still very sweet.
Very sweet. Kind of tingly. That just on its own with ice. So sloe gin, just with a piece of ice in a glass, I could drink. But you add the other two elements and it's just not... No. Almost at the beginning. When I first put it in my mouth, I almost think I like this. And then that second comes in.
Yeah, it's okay, but it's not. Yeah, I'm not as put off by it as you are. But it is a little overly sweet for me.
What do you think that would taste like carbonated?
It would be super sweet still.
Let's try carbonated. Okay, let's give this a go, Jules. Let's see.
So you're just gonna add straight up carbonation. I assumed you were gonna put a little water in it, like a soda water or something to...
I'm actually gonna...
make it less sweet.
I'm actually gonna try it with nitrous oxide.
Okay.
I'm gonna try it nitrous oxide, because that's what I had handy.
Okay, I was going to ask why.
I think CO2 would work really well as well. But I think it's just having that bubble might cut some of the sweetness.
Maybe.
Who knows?
I fear this may be messy.
Yeah, oh, so carefully let the pressure off. I've got a cloth.
I'm going to step back.
Yeah. There we go. And...
well, it's definitely bubbly.
There we go. So just like a Guinness. Okay, so as I suspected, the nitrous doesn't stay in suspension for very long. But that.
You think it changes it that much?
Yes, the bubbles dancing on your tongue?
Well, the bubbles are fun, but it isn't as...
It's not as cloying. It takes away that cloying of the sweet. So as much as I thought the nitrous wasn't in there, because you don't see it bubbling, as soon as it hits your tongue, it just dances.
So now it's a drink you do like?
No. No. I like it better. I like it better, and it opens up a lot of possibilities for other cocktails.
Mm-hmm.
But I still, after two sips, and the bubbles dancing on my tongue, and me having a smile on my face, it is too sweet.
Too sweet.
Yep.
There you go.
So, that's a no from both of us, even after a little bit of playfulness. Thanks for stopping by. See you again soon.